All right. Well, we all know Anthony Field as the much-loved Blue Wiggle. But what you may not know is before he took to the stage, he was a soldier in the Australian Army.
That's right. Now Anthony is teaming up with Legacy for its global Centenary Torch Relay ahead of Anzac Day. We're pleased to say he joins us now live from Mildura. Anthony, thanks for being with us. The relay begins today in France. It's an incredible journey ahead, yeah?
Oh, it's amazing. The Legacy Centenary Torch Relay 2023, presented by Defence Health. It starts in France, that's right, at Pozières, and then it goes to Belgium and London before the torch arrives in Albany, Western Australia, where it begins its tour to 44 Legacy Australia clubs around the country before its last leg in Melbourne on the 13th of October. It's going to be amazing, guys.
And you are going to be carrying the torch when it's in Sydney. How proud do you feel to be involved?
Oh, I feel so proud because Legacy helps 44,000 partners and children of veterans. Mm. And they put their health and lives on the line for our country. And firsthand, I've seen the work that Legacy does for some soldiers that I served with.
But well, I didn't realise, Anthony, that you do have this background in the Defence Force, serving for 3 years back in the 80s. How important is the event for you and for your family?
Oh, very important. I served in the Royal Australian Regiment and I was a regular soldier. I was an armoured personnel carrier driver, a bagpiper and a rifleman. And the guys that I served with, some of them were Vietnam vets who received very little help. But when they left the Army, Legacy was there for them because they had some of them had all sorts of mental problems and some of them were homeless. And Legacy has done and continues to do so much for our defence personnel, families who've made the ultimate sacrifice. It's incredible.
Well, we can see you're wearing the blue skivvy right now. What will you be doing on Anzac Day this year?
Oh, well, we're doing a show here. We're in Mildura at the moment, but Griffith on Anzac Day. So I'm going to go to the dawn service and remember those that have paid the ultimate sacrifice. And do you know, people at home can support Legacy by signing up to volunteer for the torch relay. So when the torch passes near your area, and all they have to do is visit legacytorchrelay.com.au.
Anthony,
great.
Thanks so much for your insight this morning. We really appreciate it.
Say hi to Dorothy for us too.
Oh, we'll do. She's just out the back eating roses.
Thanks, Anthony.